Now we'll talk about the delete command, guys. Let's say if I will go to this folder. Now cd space hello, if I want to go inside that folder, as you guys know, as you guys learnt in my previous classes, if I want to delete this particular file, how I can do it, guys? Delete, I'll simply enter n, it's starting with n, and I press the tab. It is showing that no, I don't want to create the docs file, I want to create this particular text file, this file. Because of space, if there is a space, you always remember, guys, you need to put a double quotes. Now that file is deleted, guys. Can you see? That is, this command is used to delete the particular file. Now I'm going to show you how to delete multiple files. Let's say I want to delete all the text files here in this folder. So *.txt *. So only the text files will be deleted, guys. These two files will be deleted because these two are text files. You need to remember dot should be there, otherwise if there is no dot, it will delete all the file names which contains txt in that. Okay, so two files are deleted, text files. It's not even asking yes or no. Can you guys see? Now if I want to delete all types of files, I simply enter *.* So irrespective of any extension, movies or anything, like all types of files will be deleted. It is saying yes or no now. So if you want to delete all types of files, then simply enter yes, all will be deleted now. Or else you can pass it slash y itself, then it will not ask for yes or no. Sorry, or instead of slash q, okay, quiet mode. Let me show you. Gone.